Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm about to present to you 2015 brand new Mitsubishi ASX. This is gonna be full in-depth tour of this ASX wheel setup, show the engine, and go on some performance details, show you a bunch of the interesting features in the exterior as well as the interior. And so here's the key, very simple key. Let's start the engine, let it run for a while. Lock and lock. This car has 9 airbags, including driving airbag, 2-tone seats, cloth seats, very nice. Full leather wrap, 3-spoke design, steering wheel. Very nice looking. Alright guys, let's start the engine. This portion is eliminated. Very nice startup. This car comes equipped with electrical assist bar steering pinion, very fluid steering wheel, manual tilt and telescopic to adjust user's level right there. As you can see, very convenient. Alright guys, let's turn headlight, front air fog lights, high beam, source headlights, bar mirrors, by the way, huge mirrors, they also heat of course. Not bad. Bar window lock, central lock, driver's side window fully automatic, clear direction up and down, rear windows, chrome door handle, chrome trim right there. Alright guys, let's open the hood and take a good look. The exterior of this car and fuse box located right here. Turn off the electronic stability program. And this knob right here just hides the headlights. LED inserts. Rear fog light, single exhaust, tail hook, license plate lights, huge Mitsubishi emblem, rear defrosted glass, rear wiper, decorated spoiler with the brake light and huge antenna for the audio system. Multi-spoke aluminum wheels, 16-inch, tires measuring 215/65, four-wheel disc brakes, beautiful factory rims, matte flaps. Tercel, yes, on front fenders. Halogen check the lamps. Halogen fog lights. This car has inline 4, 16 valve, dual head cam, 1.8 liter. Normal aspirated engine, it produces 140 horsepower, maximum speed 190 km per hour, 0-6 time is 12.7 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 7.5 liter per 100 km. The car is front wheel drive. The fuel tank is around 60 liters. Independent McPherson stress star suspension with anti-roll bar up front and independent multi-link suspension out back. Alright guys, with a good look at the exterior, let's take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. Two-tone door panels, which is right there. Tire pressure. Driver's seat has manual adjustments, standard seat height, recline, sliding right there. Seats are quite comfortable, adjustable headrests and seat belts. Very nice. Driving airbag, fuse box right there. Alright guys, let's start the engine again. quite easy to read gauges, and here's your driver information system right there. Anodom is right there. Odometer, set temperature, average fuel economy, and current fuel economy. Light indicator controls, centimeter wiper controls right there, including rear wiper. Continuously variable CVT transmission, manual shifting, plus for the upshift, and minus basically for the downshift. Very nice looking pedal shifters. Overall, build quality and all the materials are just very nice. You can find soft touch right there, hard touch right there. Well done. Carbon fiber trim, of course, fake carbon fiber trim. Looks nice. Audio with 6 speakers, 2 tweeters. Power button, there's the clock, eject. Of course, you have disclosure right there. Beige, high gloss, black finish. 6 customizable stations, your different settings right there. Menu. Display settings, media and radio. Alright guys, media, radio, main menu. You can choose your language, bass, treble, theta, balance, equalizer settings. Very nice system to use indeed. Passenger back indicator right there. Very easy to use air conditioning, fan speed, air conditioning. Temperature, recycle settings, rear defrost, your different modes, front defrost, face name, etc. Right now, it's just sit and forget. 2-stage heated seats for the driver and for the passenger, high and low. Starter right there, ashtray, lighter, lighter app. As you can see, very smooth. Very reliable. Chrome trim. E-brake. 2 cup holders. Auxiliary AV inputs right there. Power LED. It's a storage. Manual LED rear view mirror. As you can see, map lights up top. Sun visors and there. No illumination. Everything is very nice put together here. 2 Japanese quality card holder right there. Very good visibility. Okay. 6'3" stature. Legroom is more than enough. Thigh support is pretty good. Shoulder's okay. Alright guys, let's shut it down. I'm gonna roll down the windows because today it's extremely hot. Alright. Let's check back seats, shall we? Fuel cap release right there. Fuel cap is right there. Child safety locks, soft armrest, speaker right there, back seats easy to fold, 60-foot split, child seat anchors right there, adjustable headrests, of course. Back seats also has SFX system. With my 6'3" stature, quite easy to get in and out. Legroom is okay, but my headroom is limited. Could hook the top. There is no central vents, and there is no central armrest, of course. Sadly. That's pretty much it. Quite soft. Very simple interior. Very practical. Alright guys, let's check trunk space, shall we? Storage bucket right there. Trunk is small, as you can see. Trunk illumination, storage area right there and right there. Full size spare tire, tools, jack is right there. To close strong lid. You can find manual adjustment for the passenger seat minus seat high. Alright guys, glove box is not lockable, very good size, pen holder right there, car holder, I believe glove box with illumination, nice, definitely nice. Amazing little car indeed, very reliable, fuel economy with this engine is just great, very good warranty, not bad. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look this 2015 brand new Mitsubishi ISX. Feel free to subscribe to my channel. We should catch you next time. This is where it came from. Thanks for watching and take care, guys.